guys, what I'm going to be trying is a tequila-based cocktail. This looks amazing. You know, when he was making it, I was like, wow, this is so fantastic. Let's see how it tastes now. This is the first time I've tried a tequila-based cocktail, let me tell you this, and I'm not disappointed. There's some fruity flavor that is coming in, which is always better to have something which is so bitter for tequila. So a good choice, a 5-on-5 for this cocktail.
And once we have them very well cooked and crispy,